Doing good, too.
They have been, you know, and I said, gee, how old I am? Am I 93? I still think I am 93.
No.
Oh, 94. Because they didn't tell me. So now you tell, tell me now.
Right.
Yeah. I'm so happy to see all of you all growing. No, great grandchildren.
Grandchildren and great grandchildren. And
we got one more.
One more. Robert and his wife. See right here? Look at Fallon.
Yeah, I can't remember.
Grandma.
Mom.
We have another great grandchild.
There's gonna be another baby. She's pregnant. She's pregnant.
Great grand.
She's pregnant. She's gonna have a baby.
Oh.
Yeah, you're gonna have another grandchild.
I never thought this. I see it as a good grandchildren.
Great grandchildren.
Another one.
I really see everyone is tall and big. My. Even if you don't come see me, if I see you on the street, I don't know who you are. See me often, and when you come in for so long, and I'm forgetful, you know, not like used to be.
You look just like Keith,
though.
I remember everybody's name. Oh my God! Now is the G. Good thank you.
Do you remember how many grandchildren you have?
My G. Of course, I will be. How old I am?
94.
You know, that's what I still think is that I am 93.
Yeah.
Oh, 94.
94.
Yeah. Of course, they have a celebration for me, and I think of myself. And I said, gee, I am 93 now. I still think I am 93. Yeah. I just cannot believe myself, you know. And I said, already past 93 will be 94.
94.
Yeah. Well, of course, that's not part of me.